The premier athlete has arrived. Byron, get ready to count abs. You might need to take your shoes off.
Come over here. Come here, I want to show you something. This right here, this is why I'm the premier athlete. And let me show you something else. Let's count it out together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 reasons why I'm the premier athlete. 8 reasons why I'm better than each and every one of you.
The following contest is a ladder match.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any here tonight.
I doubt it, Cole. I can see why somebody might think that, given that this is a non-title match. But let's not forget, the champ is still interested in winning matches. It's not like he's going to take the night off just because the title's not on.
A man who says he moves like a cruiserweight but hits like a heavyweight.
One of the most explosive superstars in the cruiserweight division. The future is incredibly bright for Tony Nese.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, Timothy.
Hey, Boomer, why don't you... Why you hate me now?
Big time ladder match coming up here, guys.
We've seen some crazy ladder matches in the past, Cole. And given the two superstars we have involved here tonight, I'm willing to bet this one will be no different.
Hey, hey! Mabuk siya ngayon.
I've seen narcissism in WWE before, but this cruiserweight Tony Nese takes it to a new level. We get it, Tony. You got abs.
I smell jealousy. We've seen some amazing ladder matches over the years, and I'm willing to bet this one will rank right up there with some of the best.
Corey, have you ever even gotten close to having a physique like Tony Nese?
Yep. I have abs like that every time I create myself in video games.
Starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Don't worry, Cole. It's going to take a lot more than this to keep him from climbing that ladder and winning this match.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Over the top, where he goes! He's gonna fly! Oh, he turns it around. Taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
With so much on the line here in this ladder match, he has no choice but to find a way to overcome this attack, guys.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point.
Man.
But that could obviously all change here.
Boom, what impact! Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's too quick for him there. Ooh, what impact. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me. He's heading for higher ground.
To get away from you.
Alright, it doesn't get much more elementary than this. The only thing left here to do is climb the ladder and win this match. Even this superstar can do that.
Now let's look back at that amazing action. Strategy fell into place with that victory. I think Tony Nese got too distracted and counting his abs.
He does have a lot of them.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.